我叫 Christina， 谢谢。你好，我叫 Christina， 谢谢。你好 means hello， 你 means you， 你 say you， 你好 means good， say good， 好 say hello， 你好，你好。我叫，我 means I， 我，我 say I， 我叫 means to call， 叫，叫。我叫 Christina means I am Christina， say I am。我叫。Now, you turn. Introduce yourself. 你好。我叫 Christina. Again. 你好。我叫 Christina. 谢谢 means thank you.谢谢。Now, you just learned how to say hello and basic introduction. Let's go. If you want to say hello to a friend, simply you say, 你好。Then you will answer, 你好。Look like this. 你好。你好。Did you see that? One more. 你好。你好。It's great, but in China, here's another one for greeting. 你吃了吗？你吃了吗？你 means you. 你，你 say you. 你吃 means eat.吃，吃 say eat， 吃，吃了 means have eaten， 吃了 say have eaten， 吃了，你吃了吗？吗 just like a question mark， it's very light， say 吗？吗？你吃了吗 means have you eaten? 你吃了吗 say have you eaten? 你吃了吗 Great! In China, as many ways say the greeting, here's another one. 你去哪儿？你去哪儿？你 remember means you. 你 say you. 你去 means go. 去去 say go. 去哪儿？Means where. 哪儿？哪儿？ Say where. 哪儿？你去哪儿？ Means where you're going. It just means same like English. What's going on? 你去哪儿？ Say what's going on.你去哪儿? Great. Now, some common greeting in Chinese also, you can say this. 你吃了吗? 你去哪儿? 你好? Or 你好吗? Right? Let's review. Say hello. 你好? Say how are you? 你好吗? Say have you eaten? 你吃了吗? Say, where's going on? 你去哪儿? Great. Now, listen to the following conversation.
你好吗?
我很好。你呢?
我也很好。你好吗?
你好, we just learned, means hello. 吗? It's like a question mark, remember? So 你好吗? Means how are you? 你好吗? Say how are you? 你好吗? 我很好。你呢? 我很好, 我 means I. 我 我, say I. 我, 很, 很, means very. Say very. 很, 好, means good. Say good. 好, 很好, means very good. 很好, say very good. 很好, 我很好. Later you say, I'm very good. Then you can say, I am fine. 你呢? 呢? We use it at the end of the sentence. 你呢? Means, and you? 你呢? 你呢? Say, and you? 你呢? The whole sentence will be like that. 我很好,你呢? Say, I am fine, and you? 我很好,你呢? Then you can simply answer, 我也很好。也 means also. 也。也。我也很好。Say, I am fine too. 我也很好。Let's review. Say, how are you? 你好吗? Say, I am fine, and you? 我很好,你呢? Say, I am fine too. 我也很好。Great, now you just learned basic and greeting in Chinese. But when someone asks you 你好, you can answer 我很好. It means I'm very good. 好, right now, let's see the new word. We just learned 我, 我 means I. Say I. 我, 我. But I want to say, how about say we? We add this column. 门, 门, 我们, 我们. Well, we can ask him, 我很好. 我, 我们很好, we are fine. 我们很好, say we are fine. 我们很好. This is called, we just learned, 你 means you. 你, say you. 你. And you, the plural, mean 你们. 你们. 你们好吗? How about you? 你们好吗? Now we learn another word. This called 他. It means he. 他. 他. Say he. 他. We want to become they are 他们 他们 他们好吗? In Chinese, this also called ta. The pronunciation is same, but this one is represent like a boy, this like a girl. We want they are 他们 他们 So these two as pronunciation should be exactly same. Say 他 他 他 他们 他们 你们 你们 我们 我们 Repeat after me. 我们很好 我们很好 We are very good. We are fine. 他们很好 他们很好 mean they are fine. 你们好吗? 你们好吗? We just reviewed, we can use the 你, pronoun 你, 你, 我, 他们, or are you okay? Or are you fine? Or are they okay? Right? Let's review from beginning to so far we learn. Say, hello. 你好. Say, how are you? 你好吗? Say, I am fine. 我很好. Say, 他们好吗? Are they fine? 他们好吗? Great. Now you can use it. Please keep practicing. But listen the following phrases. 早上好 means good morning. 早上 means morning. 好, remember we just learned, means good. 早上好 早上好 Say good morning. 早上好 晚上好 means good evening. 晚上好 晚上 means evening. 晚上 晚上 再见 means goodbye. 再见 say goodbye. 再见 Also, we can say 谢谢 Thank you. Thank you. 谢谢 对不起 I am sorry. 对不起 Say I am sorry. 对不起 Then you simply will say 没关系 That's all right. 没关系 Say, that's all right. 没关系 Great! We just learned all about common greeting in Chinese. Let's review. Say, good morning. 早上好 Say, good evening. 晚上好 Say, goodbye. 再见 Say, thanks. 谢谢 Say, I'm sorry. 对不起 Say, that's all right. 没关系 Great. Please keep in practice. Feel a culture review. Please note. Everyone knows the Chinese is kind of a pictograph language. So each Chinese word is made of Chinese character, just what I write on the board. So the principle of writing of a Chinese character are basic from left to right, top to bottom. For example, 你 means you, we just learn from left to the right. Left, right. For example, 好, we just learn good. It's also from left to the right. I also say it's from top to bottom. For example, 我 means I. From top to the bottom. Just like the simple, right? One more, like a 早, morning. From the top to the bottom.